special. All I've ever wanted came true so fast. First class and videos. All my dreams turn to reality, but how long will they last? Cause I don't need to worry about the rent no more. I don't need to struggle like I did before. But for you, but for you, I'll give it up. It's pure gold, it's still gonna fall apart. But I'ma make it secure and hold it lost. So for now, you don't need to worry about the rent no more. You don't need to struggle like you did before. For you, but for you, but for you, I'll give. Whenever my phone be on service, I don't do this shit intentionally, but you always think it's on purpose. This happens every time.
World class content.
Be late for one more meeting, I should be trying to catch my 9 o'clock flight. Instead, I'm still here catching nothing but feelings. So as long as we're in night and we could be.
Welcome to Heart Entertainment Radio, broadcasting from Birmingham, UK.
Right, you're always covered in diamonds now, just take it all.
And you already know I am your host, Mr. OBLK.
Oh, till I run out of things to say.
How are you doing? So yeah, there are so many things that money cannot buy. Things that are invaluable, such as love, true friends, family, wisdom. And also happiness, health, long life, and time. Close up episode, and today we're talking about DAPPY. Welcome to the show.
You're on the number one.
You are now logged on the coolest internet radio show on the planet. This is the Heart of Music Entertainment. And today on the close-up episode, we're going to be talking about a very special artist, our very own, a British rapper, songwriter, record producer, and actor, professionally known as DAPPY. And he is the lead singer of the Camden-based hip-hop and grime trio, N-Dubz, with his cousin Tulisa and Fazer. Hoping that I find you well wherever you are, www.heartentertainmentmagazine.com for the latest music videos and celebrity articles. Here's a song titled Me as we kickstart the show. Thank you for supporting DAPPY with a song titled Me on the Heart.
What you expect, we're only human. Can't anxiety stop, I'm from assuming. It's time they learn a thing about me. So here's the truth, this album's gonna fire, fire.
All that I can be is brutally honest. And I don't wanna sing no more, so I'ma switch it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. To say some shit and tie it on my skin, yeah. Boy, there's so much to address. Tell me where the fuck you begin. I think I'll start with my community, yeah. When I see Cameron, I should grab him by his neck and raise him up like a uni fee. How can these greedy bosses put our tax in their pockets, yeah. Fucking MP to me, that just stands for maximum profit. Ain't my fault, I'm from a jungle where them animals love to smoke, man. Hit the can, chase the dragon and die slow, there. List middle fingers to the system, trying to hide the fact that we're poverty driven. I should take Boris on a road test, take him to the trap, stick him in a hat, share him out to plant trees and cook. Crap, yeah. Now that's a dope shit. That's why we hate court, but we love NFA. I'm glad I smashed the paparazzi's camera off the floor today. That's rockstar shit. They all know I'm living a life, yeah. But that money couldn't change me. That's why I'm still on the hype. I'm just a man with a visa. Used to know Tulisa, I don't know about
space, but I've been banned from a Vita. I do my laundry in public, I tell a boss where to stuff it. I can pull my own strings, go shove your dick up on my pit. The only time you ain't a hood is when you're wearing a jumper. Every man you see around me's been around me since we were younger. They're the only ones who will call me when I never had nada. So it's only right I made that balance look like a phone number. I'm the type to sacrifice getting richer just to help a brother. Done if I could, I'd kidnap every undercover. Ask for smoked cheese, getting beef, try me, I'm a burger. Fuck a rapper, send for me, I'll get the burner. Black is they don't know.
So yes, how is your week going? Hoping that you're enjoying Heart Entertainment music. World class content at its fullest.
So here's the truth.
At its climax.
Fire.
The epitome of hit music. And yes, we play it for you right here.
That's me.
Info at heartentertainmentmagazine.com. Get in touch with us for any information, or if you'd like to get in touch with OBLK, your favorite DJ, please just use my official email, optimusbleak@yahoo.com, or you can just follow me on Facebook at OBLK and we will get in touch.
Didn't think I let you in on this shit, but you know I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. You see, I've tried this on my own. Oh, I owe you. Imagine if I never got to see you again. I'm gonna bite my tongue next time that you're speaking. Cause you deserve the time of day. I abuse your kindness with my weakness. And threw it in your face. Way to go, way to go. What a joke, I'm a joke. If only you could see how I feel. You bite your tongue next time that I'm screaming. I ain't angry with you. There's no escaping what I've done. I hope you hear these words. Lord, strike me down if any one of them's untrue. You are the reason I am what I become. I owe you, even though you don't want nothing. I owe you one. Hand on heart. I don't think there's any other way to say this. I admit being a prick didn't do me any favors. I mean, I've been called every name under the sun's in my eyes, but it feels pitch black inside. I swear I put you through so much. Now I couldn't lie to you if I tried. I admit acting a fool didn't do me any favors. Imagine if I never got to see you again. I'll bite my tongue next time that you're speaking. Cause you deserve the time of day. I abuse your kindness with my weakness. And threw it in your face. Way to go, way to go. What a joke, I'm a joke. If only you could see how I feel. You bite your tongue next time that I'm screaming. See, I ain't angry with you. There's no escaping what I've done. I hope you hear these words. Lord, strike me down if any one of them's untrue. See, you are the reason I am what I've become. I owe you, even though you don't want nothing. Why I love you, and I hope you're glad you made me finally say it. I'm not here without you. Just tell me I'ma see you again. I swear I'll bite my tongue next time that you're speaking. Cause you deserve the time of day. I abuse your kindness with my weakness and threw it in your face. Way to go, way.
joke, I'm a joke. If only you could see how I feel. You bite your tongue next time that I'm screaming. See, I ain't angry with you. There's no escaping what I've done. I hope you hear these words.
DAPPY with a song titled I Owe You. Non-stop hit music here on Heart Entertainment Radio. So he's a British rapper well known for his unusual dress sense, his love for woolly chulas, which he describes as eye-catching headwear. So these hats are sometimes referred to as DAPPY hats, turning up one or both of the ear flaps of the hat. So I'm sure you're getting ready for the weekend, making Heart Entertainment Radio your favorite station for the best music.
This is my king's speech, I'm nowhere near the end. If I was supposed to start a story, I ain't heaven sent. I messed my life up, and yeah, I've been down. I'm a changed man now, Chris Brown. You know I feel your pain, cause I done been through it. I'm Kurt Cobain, but I just couldn't do it. No point in turning back, just to hit rewind. Back to the future, Marty McFly. Deep inside there's a fire, cause I'm no longer looking at a reflection that I admire. I paint a picture of a fighter, but that's someone looking back at me says I'm a liar. If I should die before away, the least that I could ever say. I made mistakes but held on to my faith. Cause when I look in the mirror, I don't even recognize myself. I'm not the heart of a winner, but looking back at me as someone else. No regrets, no regrets, no point in crying over yesterday. This is my last chance, I'm on my final straw. I came so close to breaking like a spinal cord. I came from nothing. Some kid in Camden. Now I'm flyer than the birds. Richard Branson, I'm a prince and yes I will get the crown. Kate stays in my dungeon when her sister's round. So please forgive me if I make mistakes, but I'll blow the bloody doors off Michael Caine. If I should die before away, the least that I could ever say. Cause I'm so shameless. The papers sold the pages at the cost of my failures. Victimized by the public, don't know if I could take this. So I sing. So when you feel like there's no more, nothing left but the life you've broken. No regrets, no turning back. Break off yourself and tell them I'm just being me. Cause when I look in the mirror, I don't even recognize myself. Got the heart of a winner, but looking back at me as someone.
If I write a thing, will kill me now.
Well, I'ma cut to the chase.
I used to wish on a star, but nowadays I need space. Satellite, black shades, white chains, flashing lights. Never thought I could have felt this low in the highlights. What our feelings are still another day in paradise. Is there heaven for the forever 27? Could it be 3 years till I'm jamming with legends? I got thousands of fans, but I don't get the obsession. There's a nice guy inside, I guess I never met him. Cause I could buy a fast car, but not even an airplane. Just seem to get me out of here. The pressure and stress are both dying to see the end of me. And the man in the mirror's looking at me like an enemy.
So he has also appeared on the television show Nevermind the Buzzcocks on 29 November 2007, on Phil Jupiter's team and wore a trademark Dappy hat, also giving one to Simon Amstel to wear as part of the gag. So he's also known to be a very good friend of Chris Moyles and also gets on well with Tinchy Strider, after releasing a single together called Number One. We played you a song titled No Regrets. Hit music here on Heart Entertainment Magazine Radio. www.heartentertainmentmagazine.com. So Dappy has made cameo appearances on KIG's Head, Shoulders, Knees and Toes music video, Gracious K's Migrant Skank music video, and Chipmunk's Chip Diddy Chip music video as one of Chipmunk's cool friends.
Yeah, man, you're done us. It's the great team and see fast that, you know, straight from South Africa. You're listening to Heart Entertainment Radio Station.
So we played your song titled Rockstar, featuring Brian May.
Cause she the baddest from
and before that we played you a song titled No Regrets.
Seen the way that thing just walked by. Oh my, it's the way she.
You are listening to the best internet radio show on the planet. Stay tuned for more.
When she tease me and tease me, I move my hands away. I could do this all night. I know you want me, dumpling, don't lie. I think her name was Kiana.
Oh my.
We were chatting and chatting, chatting away about how a man loves giving a drama.
Oh my.
Baddest of baddest up in here. It all started with a one look. Like, babe, you look, see, I can cook. Now I'm hooked up for one joke. There's no need to lie. Y'all ain't right, why try fight it? If he ain't treating you nice, then baby, I will. Ain't no point in lying, to be honest. There's no love without no trust, and yeah, that goes for me and you. And this ain't nothing like before, that's just me putting two and two. Let's just forget about your past, I beg you, please don't get me started. If you wanna make this last, we just gotta see this through. Sometimes you have to be disrespectful just so they notice you. Believe me, whatever happens, you know I'ma stay true. Look, I'm a rat for ya, can't spend all my time with ya. But if you ever need a shoulder to cry on, I got two for you. See, nothing can ever come between us, nah, nah. I'm done with all the rest, I just want your food, nah, nah. And I ain't gonna change, I need more and more every day. Fuck what anyone
anyone else has gotta say, cause she the baddest from time. Oh my, did you see the way that thing just walked by? Oh my, it's the way she parked it right there. We're gonna need that room mirror Mada. Cause when she tease me and tease me, I move my hands away. I'll be waiting all night.
I know you want me dumpling, don't lie. I swear she had moves like Shakira. We were chatting and chatting, chatting away about how a man loves giving a drama. She the baddest up in here. It all started with a one look. Like me, you look, see, you can't cook. Now I'm hooked up for one joke. There's no need to lie.
Excuse me, darling. What's your name? What's your number? Brush me off. Hey, wait, said, excuse me, darling. What's your name? What's your number? You don't wanna give that. And you say no more. Gonna be chasing you, but me say no more. Gonna be running and running, and I'm be saying no more. Got me ducking, and I'm be saying no more. And again, gon' be saying no my. Gon' be chasing and chasing, gon' be chasing you no lie. Gon' be running and running and I be saying no my. So next time that I call you, make sure you come in wrong time. So fuck your ex, yeah, I know you mad at him. If I can't get you, then I get a better thing. We can go chilling at the noise, I ride it since that's in there, she bad.
Cause I been saying from time, oh my. Did you see the way that thing just walked by? Oh my. It's the way she parked it right there. We're gonna need. Tease me and tease me, I'll move my hands away. I'll be waiting all night. I know you want me dumpling, don't lie. I swear she had moves like Shakira. Aye. We were chatting and chatting, chatting away about how a man loves giving a drama. Aye. See the baddest up in here. It all started with a one look. Like me, you look, see, you can't cook. Now I'm hooked up for one joke. There's no need to lie.
Waiting for what you're living for, we're bringing it home. Ooh, 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 ooh. No one's left behind. Was a dog, but you knew that shit already. Now I'll be a puppy fats, got you moaning by your belly, stressing about your best side. Take time, and you took about a million pictures already. You far from a hole, but you dressing like a Jesse. Backing it up like a pro's gonna make me catch a semi. Semi, where did your drink go? Take mine, don't worry about the bill, we ain't got up here. Now she's jumping around in her bed for these bitches gone Tessa. You got a recipe that made me wanna undress ya. So do we have to stay here all night? Cause rocking out here with you would be my pleasure. It's a good time. Sending jabs down my spine, but we don't wanna kiss from your lips or a taste of your cake on the legs. It's all mine. And fuck your ex, he's whack. Tonight he's gonna wish he never did you like that. You can put it on your Twitter and Insta, even when he's gonna miss you. Now throw that right back. This ain't a crime. Turn down the lights, but we don't wanna kiss from your lips or a taste of your cake on the legs. It's all mine. Now I see you like my best friend. Would you be my best friend? This young thug you're with ain't lying like them yes men. Missed time, too embarrassed to take my bitch to Paris. But we can't even eat lavish when I take her out in the West End. Whoa, that's kinda evil, don't blame me, blame my ego. Hey, what, drop me your number or at least write down your email. My hands are on her waistline, who's bugging down her FaceTime? It's popping up as well, but you should change that shit to waste, man. You got a recipe that made me want on dress her. Jumping around in a bed for these bitches contest. And let me just say one thing, I swear all my life I could fuck with you forever. But we don't wanna kiss from your ears or a taste of your cake on the legs. It's all mine. And fuck your ex, he's whack. Tonight he's gonna wish he never did you like that. You can put it on your Twitter, on your Insta, even where he's gonna miss you. Now throw that right back. This ain't a crime. Turn down the lights. But we don't wanna kiss from your ears or a taste of your cake on the legs. It's all mine.
It was announced that N-Dubz had left their American record deal amid rumors that the band had split. So these rumors began circulating again in August 2011. However, DAPPY insisted that the band had not split, but were simply taking a break. As such, during the band's hiatus period, all three members decided to embark upon solo careers. And before the band split, DAPPY signed a contract with Takeover Entertainment Limited that confirmed that if the band ever split or went on hiatus, he would continue as a solo artist. And his first taste of solo stardom came as a guest artist on label mate Tinchy Strider's single Spaceship, which was released in June 2011.
Say you look good, then you kiss your teeth. You look me up and down as you flick your weave. Rude girl, body like the magazines. Bum looking ripe like it dropped from the apple tree. I was told I should never get a lady, but I've never been a doormat, that's the way mom raised me. Katie, Tracy, they knew they couldn't keep me, so they tried to keep my baby. See, them two are crazy, they're least she was feisty. So I found me the best of both worlds. That's a lie. It's mad that she excites me. The book turned Jet Li when she fights me. My yin and yang wifey, my certified rider. That's why I provide her. She says I only love her properly when I'm inside her. Damn right, I'm a king and my sex is on fire. So hush, baby girl, be quiet. You're cool. You're nice. You're nice. You're nice. Living in a fantasy life. Ka-ching. Ka-ching. Swag. Oscar. Oscar. Cool shoes, what you prefer? Oh boy, real life. Calm down, I can hear them Jimmy Jews when you walk. When you walk. You're black, you're white, you're white. Best of both types, my yin and yang, why? I'm looking for Miss Ride or Die. Out of a billion of them, I need one by my side. Someone who's loving me for life. I need an attitude, girl, that can handle my thing right. You the one, but if my life was in danger, would you stay or would you run? Are you down? If you are, we can ride with the avalanche. What? She blew my mind out this world like an avatar. Woo! Look, I got an ego way bigger than your average man. Trust. Why should I make the effort? Why? If she don't understand, huh? Yeah, I made the cheddar. Cheddar. She wants parmesan. Talk trash, cut the crap, I ain't a garbage man. Cause anything I say, find a way to turn the table. I ain't saying I'm a sinner or any type of angel. I'm just saying you'll be great. If you're ever unfaithful, it's just you and me, G. So I beg you, just be grateless. Cause anywhere I go, you know you got an invitation. I wanna see you there, I'm a final destination. Yeah. And you don't need a job cause I could be your occupation. While you f*** around, I'll sack your ass without a resignation. You're nice, you're nice. Living in a fantasy life, ka-ching. Ka-ching. Swag, swag. Oscar. Oscar. Cool shoes, what you prefer? Oh boy, real life. That's real talk. Calm down, I can hear them Jimmy Jews when you walk. When you walk. You're black, you're black, you're white. You're white. Best of both types, my yin and yang, why? I'm looking for Miss Ride or Die. When I'm already in so deep and the position that you're in is just right. Look, show me you can practice what you preach. Hurry up, back it up and you'll be fine. You're nice, you're nice. Living in a fantasy life. Ka-ching, ka-ching. Swag, swag. Oscar, Oscar. Cool shoes, what you prefer? Oh boy, real life. Real life. Real talk. Real talk. When you walk, when you walk, you're black, you're white, you're white. Best of both types, my yin and yang, wow. I'm looking for this.
Info at heartentertainmentmagazine.com. Please do not hesitate to get in touch. A song titled Yin Yang on the heart.
Number one station.
So while deciding upon his debut solo single, Deppy was contracted by Def Jam, asking him what he would like done with the demos for track N-Dubz had recorded whilst under the label, and it also remained unreleased. Here's a song titled Beautiful Me as we continue giving you nothing but the best of Deppy on the close-up episode.
Maybe I'm another that you need to let go. See, one day if you let me, I will try and mend this broken bus. Yeah, my heart will save us, cause I'm never giving up on us. So if you love me, you shouldn't care if I made mistakes. Cause if you need me, you should have never pushed me away. It's like you've been back, you know I'll say it to your face. I wish we could let bygones be bygones. And so what if I'm wrong for you? I swear I'll catch another case. So if you love me,
didn't know how to treat it. I helped everyone around me and spanked it all just when I needed it. I made a meal and splashed it, did it all again this time round. Can't even trust myself, let alone my friends. If I'm the man, why they don't play me no more? That can't be fair, right? Just don't get it, cause I'm on their side. I wish they were these nights. Took a hike to see what it's like in my spare time, and then come back and tell me I deserve to lose all my airtime.
After Def Jam asked Deppy what he would like done with the demos of tracks N-Dubz had recorded whilst under the label, Deppy decided to re-record the track, No Regrets, and release it as his debut solo effort, featuring a cameo appearance from bandmate Fazer. And the No Regrets took the charts by storm, peaking at number 1 in the UK and Scotland, and at number 8 in Ireland. I hope that you are enjoying Heart Entertainment Radio Music so far. The close-up episode, and we're talking about a very incredible artist, Costadinos Contostavlos, professionally known as Dappy, a British rapper, singer, songwriter, and record producer, and he is also good at acting. From his album Bad Intentions, here's a song titled Good Intentions. You are rocking with the best.
Venom, venom, people only use you when you let them, let them. The case, then I'm the one to blame. Cause there's a man overboard, and the tide's gonna drag him down. If there's a man in the clouds, well, tell me where the hell is he now? Why is the silence so loud? How I thrown it all away? Let me know, tell me, is that what happens just for having a good intention? Tension. From my eye, you only went and made me bitter, bitter. I wish I wasn't such a giver, giver. Apologize to my liver, liver. Cause if that's the case, then you're the one to blame. Cause there's a man overboard.
Cause there's a man overboard.
And the tide's gonna drag him down. If there's a man in the clouds, well, tell me where the hell is he now? Yeah. Why is the silence so loud?
Tell me why is it so loud?
Think the world's got it in for me, and I'm alright to say I'm longing for some sympathy. See, I feel a sound, but I can't hear it. That's my heartstrings getting played like a symphony. Yo, you know you turn me insane. Yeah. Why you staring at the window when I'm the one with the pain? Uh-huh. You know you sent me off the rails, uh-huh. And you be to blame if you ever hear I jumped in front of a train. We're both fucked in the brain. Cause there's a man overboard, and the tide's gonna drag him down. If there's a man in the clouds. Why won't anybody answer my question? Why is the silence so loud? Tell me
Stay prayed up. Did you see how many feds were at my door? Wow. Should've seen how many paps were at the courthouse. Do you know how much I have had to fork out? Who's that fucking banging on the door? Nah, it's cool, let him in, it's only a few of my lot from runaway. Shout out to the doggies then from day. Yeah, they might come in a pack, but it all got my back, so I never lead them astray. I nearly lost my body other week. These streets will swallow you up his peak. 1 minute he was running his mouth on a celly to me, and now a later he could just about speak. We addicted to diamonds, we ain't scared of no sirens. We just drift past the feds twice, but then on the wiser. I'm ripping for the underdogs, yeah, I'm a scumbag. Watch me light up this nightclub, Donnie in a nightglove. See, I ain't no gunman, but trash it in person, you'll get the one bang. Swear down next time, it's gonna be a mad thing. That was the last time I get called a husband. I mean, let's be real, I got half a mil to get by Lulu and Jasmine. My YGs do what I say, so why you think I'm always trying to lay low? They could boot me off of them airwaves, but that would never dictate my payroll. We had my tunes before iTunes, Bebo before MySpace. The whole gang got some deep throat the first time that they ever booked my face. I never had a pot to piss in, so fuck off, I'll call you later. Had enough of giving all these handouts, I get your hands out my pot of paper. No matter how much that I spend, or I'm a screener, I earn for my gigs. If you're my bro, then you already know that you never ever have to ask for a thing. Fuck sticking to one lane, I got 10, bruv. It'd be a rap when I bring back N-Dubz, cause whatever they say won't faze me, cause I don't need to react, my friend does. Nah, that's love, aye, that's love. Only thing that can buy my trust, seems like they only wanna do us any favors when we up. That's what's up, hey, what's up. You know it's nothing but love, but I ain't always gonna be there when you run out of luck, and that's true, aye. Not everybody ends up with a house in a hill. Believe me, I know how you feel, but for now, let's just be real. Acting like you the only one out in the streets. We all got families to feed, so all I can do is be true. So we come from the manor, but there's nothing but pasta, and that doesn't matter, cause when you take a L, you go get your hammer. Aye, 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 aye. Not everybody ends up with a house in a hill, so if I can help, then I will. No one can tell me about being true. I mean, why are you vexed? I told you that I'll be back in a sec. Fuck that, give me an hour. You take all this money and power, but show no respect. Matter of fact, what's the point us even trying? Every time we try and talk, you start crying. You know you're acting silly when you say you wanna end it with me, and you're lying. We're really a dig me, cause I'm a gas bag, triple hashtag, smiley face, and I'm feeling you, cause you are body with a big ego and a tiny waist. You feel the love when you show me your loyalty. What do you mean? What do I mean? Please stop annoying me, act like a queen and I treat you like royalty. To be fair, I ain't gotta worry about a thing. I ain't gonna keep asking you where you've been. If you're a whore and you're going on raw, I'ma put you.
DAPPY with a song titled Trill.
That's what I thought, carry on acting.
Nothing but the best of world class content on your favorite internet radio show.
I done, that was all out of love. Aye, that's love. Only thing that can buy my.
So following the success of No Regrets, DAPPY claimed during an interview that he would want to earn respect of an older audience, and that he doesn't see any shame in trying to write music that will be recognized by people he admires. Bono, I have big goals, and I want to have two number one singles back to back as a solo artist.
All I can do is be true, so we come from the manor, and it's not in my passer, when that doesn't matter, cause when you take an L, you go get your hammer.
I am your host, Mr. OBLK, broadcasting from Birmingham, UK. Please continue supporting us. You are the ones who make this possible. So DAPPY soon succeeded gaining praise from Queen guitarist Brian May, who was impressed with No Regrets. As a result, DAPPY invited May for a guest stint on his second single, which coincidentally was titled Rockstar. Rockstar was released on 25 February 2012, and on 29 February, DAPPY revealed that the title of his album would be Bad Intentions, claiming that the album is motivational music for people who believe they can't do nothing. A battle we have with our own mind.
Where have you been?
What? Me? Where you been? All around the world, cause they pay me to sing. I'm scared.
Here's a song titled All We Know.
When I couldn't cop nothing expensive and did shows to cover the expenses. Now I embrace these seats, cause they're looking all pearly white like they were made by a dentist. You know the drill. I've been touring since I made drill. I might have the biggest smile on my face, but you'll never know how I feel. Some of us learned it the hard way, had to search for the light in a dark place. All these bitches come and go, that's why I roll with the guys. I'm with the guys, shout out the bros, let's get that dough. That's all we know, she got that loud, she moving wild, she love the vibe. If that's your girl, then that's your L. I wish you well, this bezel shines all through the night time. It's gonna be a dirty summer, that Lizzie opens doors, so keep your queen on lock. She'll only let off at the right time, she'll do the crime on my mama's life. I was about to chop it, but there's a time and a place. She wants to kiss, but there's money to chase. She lives in the capital, so she extra, so you can imagine how many man try to finesse her. Day after day, she bad, wait till she lands in LA, man.
come and go, that's why I roll with the guys, I'm with the guys. Shout out the bros, let's get that dough. That's all we know, she got that loud. She moving wild, she love the vibe. If that's your girl, then that's your L. I wish you well, we all go through highs and lows. I guess it's the life we chose. And I done kicked down doors before, so if all you, I stay on them toes. It's only right, I ain't gon' lie. She wanna roll with me. Huh? But there's a time and a place. You should see what's on her face. She wanted a ring, but I married the game. One day I'ma get that crib in LA with a lake and a gate. One door leads to another. You can keep it to yourself, it's nada. Now you know how all these bitches come and go. That's why I roll with the guys. I'm with the guys. Shout out the bros. Let's get that dough. That's all we know. She got that loud. She moving wild. She love the vibe. If that's your girl, then that's your L.
Then that's your L, boy.
Then that's your L. Roll with the guys with the
then that's your L, boy.
Then that's your L.
Then that's your L.
Subsequently, he revealed that the fourth single will be Good Intentions. And if Rockstar peaked at number one on the UK singles chart, he would enlist Barbadian singer Rihanna and British superstar Adele, who would both have vocal sections on the single. He also claimed that Rihanna contacted him after she was impressed with the demo tape she had heard of his music. That was a song titled Count On Me. And before that, we played you a song titled All We Know, as we continue to drop the best music from DAPPY on the close-up episode. Here's a song titled Spotlight in acoustic version on Heart Entertainment.
All my friends and family know I mean nothing more. They always stop by me. hurts me so much more. I'm burning, can't you tell? You need to learn to love yourself before loving anyone else. And that's why more time I'm stuck in this darkness, just to hide from the limelight. Wish there was still a place that I can call my home. Staring at my reflection through the cracks in the mirror, I'm no longer the man that you used to know. My blood is dripping and my words written in stone. You can try crush me, but you'll never crush my soul. Now that's a perfect combination of miscommunication. They tried to misjudge me up to now just cause I kept missing probation. And here's me trying to give you more when you've already had all of me before. Since when has it been all for one? I swear it's meant to be one for all. Cause no one should love anyone more than they love themselves. And that's why more time I'm stuck in this darkness, trying to hide from the limelight. Wish there was still a place that I can go. My reflection through the cracks in the mirror, I'm no longer the man that you used to know. My blood is dripping and my words written in stone. They can try crush me, but they'll never crush my soul. Get me out of this darkness, give me back the spotlight. Cause while I, this is all I know. When you make hella money, it's easy to change. I wish I never let that shit get to my brain. I was this close to losing it all, cause I was a fool, blinded by the fame, distracted by the lights, always in the wrong, thinking that I'm right, lost in my thoughts, feeling useless, trying to justify my actions with excuses. That's the story of my life. As for those who really care if I'm doing well, I have found happiness within myself. Oh yes, like all this shit needed to happen just so I could finally come out my shell.
In 2016, DAPPY released the singles Hip Hop Hooray and Kiss and a freestyle called Messy. These songs again were released via an independent label management partnership with Lex Music Corp. And on 31 July 2017, DAPPY released the single Straight Facts. Again, this was part of a new management deal with Play Dirty manager Vash, who currently manages Crept and Cornan. And the music video was released the same day. On 12 October 2017, DAPPY released his second single under the Play Dirty management called Spotlight. And this song charted at number 56 in the UK singles chart. And also releasing in 2018 a single titled Oh My featuring fellow British rapper AM, peaking at number 23 in the charts. And followed up, and he also followed this up with a song titled All We Know, which peaked at number 64 and released an acoustic onto YouTube called Count On Me. In 2019, DAPPY collaborated with one of the best rappers, Tory Lanez, releasing Not Today. I hope that you have been enjoying the show today. Please continue supporting us. And don't forget to get in touch with us. You can comment directly on the Podbean comment section, or you can just send us an email on info@heartentertainmentmagazine.com. Properly in here, cause see I wasn't well. Still they seem to care about was my wealth. Fuck my health, see the tinnitus thing I have has always put me through hell. Too busy looking out for others and not thinking about myself. I'm rich and paranoid, who else is trying to fuck with my girl? Who else is making up lies for another story to sell? Yo, my BM sold two stories on me for like 30k. My TM was doing dirty on me like almost every day right under my nose. I would've never known. So then fuck that, I'm paranoid. And I went for his phone, fuck, I see a text
to his wife. They nearly ruined my life, thinking as all this information getting printed overnight. No lie, no lie, I know it's in black and white, and even though it's in the times, it's still a big bag of shite. I blame myself for being ignorant and opening up, but when you're stuck in this industry, you don't know who to trust. I'm screaming, where's the love? Cause on the flip side of my kid's life, in the streets, I would've opened you up just like that. Mama, we ain't going out like that. One day I'ma catch him outside, how about that? You know, like that. When pops used to preach, I should've listened. Now I bet he's up there grinning just cause I try fight back. Remember the times I used to steal bare weed from your pouch and pocket any loose change you left lying around the house. I'd do anything to spend a couple seconds with him alive. Instead, I'm just left with a memory of him dead on a couch, forever putting pieces together, trying to figure shit out. Imagine I was more than puzzled having to give you mouth to mouth. My lord, there was dry blood all down your face. I will never forget the taste, trying to save the man of the house. They say home is where the heart is. Well, my one was on the market. Mum's got her own key, but she prefers it where we started. Queen of the hood, reminiscing must feel good. Couldn't afford to buy me trainers, now she's cleaning up my books. When she's cleaning up the flat, she be polishing the plaque. She ain't worried about no bailiffs, now her baby's paying tax. When the press are talking trash, know that it ain't facts. Why would I smash my own gaffer when my youths are in the back? I'd be mad if I started trying to justify every article. I've already been chewed up and spat out into little particles. Even though I'm sensitive and a softy at heart, all I hear is ripping my apart, cause they ain't nobody as hard as you. Easily antagonized when I hear a bag of lies. Everyone's got a past, only difference is mine's glamorized. Talk about being terrorized, like say I'm going full back. Your favorite artist now started out as my support act. The scene was way media, way before social media, when we used to turn to radio just to make our lives easier. Check my Wikipedia, I saw that bare arenas, yo. They tried to brand me urban, so I climbed out of the pigeonhole. I kicked down the door and left it open for the rest. I went platinum 3 times, so how am I still in debt? 700k on the first, 500 on the next. When you sign a shitty deal, fam, what else do you expect? I ain't Stormzy, you the guy now. I've always fought with Skep. I ripped my heart as 32 the first time I heard Wretch. I ain't got a chip on my shoulder about who's the best, but I beg someone tell Drizzy I'm packing something fresh. I got as far as I am from going as ham as I can. So for me, Guy and Joe aren't really part of the plan. I came a long way from getting chased down in that McGann. So imagine a man like me stuck in a can. They say I'm too hard-headed, and one day I'm gonna learn. Never thought I would be sat here selling signatures for burn. Aye, Aki, are you listening? In here, it don't matter about who you are on the outside, or if your wrist is glistening in here, you get hung out to dry for moving wet. The only time I'm talking shit, when I'm plugging up my tech. Aye, so fuck the KGs you have wrapped around your neck. Here, all that matters is the KGs you're pushing on your chest. My mama told me keep my head down, stay quiet. How the fuck's I gonna work when Surrey got man on a diet? Thinking now I'm on my lowest, life can only get better. Then man run up in my cell and try leave holes in my sweater. Now I'm hearing I got a price on my head top. Well, I'm a double that just get the pussy head top. From lobster and steak to yummy noodles and tuna. First day's canteen, couldn't come in.
I hope that you enjoyed today's close-up episode.
Be way cooler, no charge.
Please continue supporting, listening, following and sharing.
And I ain't come back to play around even.
And also do not forget to visit our official website. www.heartentertainmentmagazine.com for the latest music videos and celebrity news.
Number one means you're always on top. You're number one radio.
Yeah, man, Danos is the great team and see fast that is straight from South Africa. You're listening to Heart Entertainment Radio Station.
Deppy, Noisy, and AM. With the song titled Expensive Touch, as we get to the end of today's episode. And the song is featuring Tim and the Rev Chat. From me and the rest of the Heart Entertainment team, it is goodbye, and please join us again tomorrow.
Got me tempted, spending all this moolah got me losing all my senses. Bae, and yeah, I come up in the trenches. Forget that small talk and just come feel how big the length is. Yeah. Now your friends can't tell me nothing. Bunch of chatty patties, nobody, why they fronting? It's like they always on you when they know you're up to something. Baby, less is more, more time, say nothing. It's all good when Mr. Right try to approach you. Then the girl that's with you starts moving antisocial. Think about it, usually your girl be hella vocal. You put two and two and realize I was her go-to. Trying to make most of the 999. Wanna see the two of you, wine, wine, wine. We turn up every night and day. Fuck it, we gon' probably die this way. Ooh, the way she back it up. She cost too much, she had expensive touch. Ooh, that's some expensive loss. Oh, that money couldn't buy no trust. Ooh, the way she back it up. She cost too much, she had expensive touch. Ooh, that's some expensive loss. See, all that money couldn't buy no trust.
I'm on it, Cavalli. Gucci,
rub on it. She want it, she love it. She do anything, ooh, just to own it. I love it how she thinks she got it, tryna look cold. Bossy with the next man's profit. You had it all, now you lost it, cause I gave you my all. And you gave me just gossip. Ay, fuck your love letter, you can't do better. You're just the next thing, man, a trendsetter. You're just the ex now, and we just fuck now. Rich lifestyle, but that's mine though. Tryna make most of the night, night, night. I wanna see the both of you, wine, wine, wine. Lights, camera, action, that's a passion. All she want is fame, only I can make it happen.
Covered. Trap you counting numbers, still problem solving. She say I'm full of tricks like hocus pocus. Baby, turn around and just hold this pocket. She span around. Gave it to her good, now she wanna run me down. But YG, he even got a runner now. Sick of running into feds when I wanna run around. All these next fights. Darling, can I take you next time? Go somewhere, somewhere we can get our head right. Big baddie, I ain't worried about your chest size. Oh, leave these, baby, ain't no S size. Make most of the 999. I wanna see the both of you, wine, wine, wine. Said it is what it is, let a young brother live. You know how it is.